Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, travel agents, Chris and the generation, we're bringing you some more Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Cup with my brother Jericho. We're gonna hop into our next Grand Prix. We just did some fun stuff. It was pretty fun. Let's see. I'm gonna be Dry Bones. Dry Bones. Bones that are dry.
I think I'm going in.
Let's see. Mario, we got the Duke.
I'm going Mario Bros. Wii order.
Alright, we got the Duke as our new item. I'm gonna use that, and I'm gonna use
there.
Hot Monster and Plane Glider. Okay, I'm gonna turn off those. You should still be good.
I think. Ooh, Cyber!
You got Cyber Slick?
Yeah. Alright! I'm going in Mario!
We have the Genesect bike here. Alright, we have a Star Cup and Leaf Cup. Here we go.
I'm going in Mario Bros. Wii Koopaling order. Okay, so Iggy is, he looks like he has a palm tree on his head, so he must be related to World 4, so that means Wendy's in World 5?
I don't know, Jay.
I think it's that. We make it to the Invisible Star Cup! We got to Invisible Star Cup.
Hi, Boo. Handling on here is not that good.
I actually like these bikes.
Woo!
I like these bikes.
Yeah, the drifting isn't so bad. It's not nearly as bad as that one bike I used before.
I can't believe it when we proved how bad people Peach was.
Woo!
So bad. Pink Gold Peach is probably the worst character.
Pink Gold Peach is the most irrelevant character.
Probably not the worst.
Nah, that belongs to Daisy. Woo! I was half blind and I still managed to trick over some boxes.
You know how I said Mario Kart 9, Goomba and, now I have a new thing. You were talking about Goomba and Pompa, and I'm like, how about they get?
They probably could.
Yeah, they
could. They start getting, they bring him here. They hardly ever use Daisy and Waluigi anymore, but they're regulars in all of the side games. So, Boom Boom and Pom Pom will probably make pretty good additions.
Oh, I thought I had another red shell.
Red Bones! That's you! Bless me.
I feel good being in Mario Me Peopling. I feel really, really good.
We shall why? We shall be. We shall have a family. Why not? First place! Oh, banana!
Six, seven.
Oh, green shell came out of the box!
I didn't know the boxes had stuff in them!
A hook? Green chills, bananas, mushrooms, or occasionally stars. Same thing with, like, Goombas. If you hit a Goomba, usually a mushroom will pop out. If you throw a shell at one, I mean,
a
mushroom will land on the ground.
Yes, dolphins!
Dolphin shoals!
I love Darfin. Dolphin shoals.
Darfin?
Darfin!
Is that like a Sith dolphin? Darfin?
Look, it's the dolphin pet of Darth Maul. The dolphin! I love dolphin!
Darfin Maul?
Darfin Maul!
Darfin Maul!
Darfin Maul! Definitely!
Oh, I found it. I know the title of this episode.
Darth and Maul!
Dolphin's
Maul! Dolphin's Maul!
Darth and Maul!
Oh! I took the shortcut!
Huh? Rachel! Seek out and destroy my enemies!
We're riding on the tail of the big dinosaur!
Giant eel.
Ilosaur!
No, not a dinosaur. There's no dinosauring happening.
If that was really a Mario bad guy, Ilosaur.
The giant eel?
Yeah, Ilosaur.
There is no Ilosaur. Just the giant eel.
I mean, is a giant eel a bad guy?
Yes.
Oh.
And that's why he's in this game, because he is in Mario.
No! Hello, Daniel!
I'm drifting around the track.
Oh, hey, Wendy!
Hi, Bloopers! I'm gonna trip you up one of these days, Dry Bowser. Dry Bounce and Dry Bowser are competing for first.
That's
not
fun. No, Billiker.
No.
No, Bowser! Oh, I took the shortcut again!
Eel killing you?
Nope.
Other games. Blue shell!
I fell in the water! It's gonna pass me! No, it's not. It's gonna blow me up anyway. Dry Bowser's gonna get first. Unless I book it. Unless I book my tiny behind! That face is sad. And he got ran over.
At least not. I was doing so good there.
Dry Bowser, curses be upon you, my dead master.
You know. Wait, did Bowser and Dry Bowser ever have a fight?
They're the same person.
Oh.
Red Shell, be free!
Wendy!
Yep.
the path drive out.
Woo!
Fell.
Get out of here. Can't see. Koopa Troopa, my alive self, what are you doing here?
Koopa Troopa and
Dry Bones
look like
the same. They are the same. Dry Bones are skeletons of Koopa Troopa. Get out of here, Dunk Kong! Get wrecked! Well, Iggy had a star. And the blue shell hit him.
So, Iggy got far!
The blue shell hit Iggy, but Iggy had a star, so it did nothing. T'was a nothing blue shell.
On Super Mario Bros. Wii, you can barely see Iggy. He's the tiniest Koopaling. You can barely see him.
That's fine. See him fine.
I know, but when
he's not any smaller than a Goomba.
Goombas are pretty small, but they're also a little bit.
Shortcut! Woohoo! Ah! Good.
How did it work? Where's the shark?
I already did it, you know? That's a long ago. Oh, Red Shell. I don't want to play with Red Shell. I have 4 bananas to protect me on my way to the finish line.
Why?
Use them!
Nine! Who did I pass? I passed Lenny at the last second!
And King Boo. Nicely done. Lenny and King Boo are tied for dead last. That's depressing.
Like, we should have done a photo finish. When I barely got front.
Well, the finish it focuses on is usually the first one of us, which would have been me. So it wouldn't have seen your finish.
Oh, let me in the bullet bill, I saw that.
Grab rounds!
Nobody got caught by your, bananas.
Nope. I just laid them down at the finish line for the fun of it. I'll take 2 stars.
And
new vehicle customization option.
John Bowser was right on your butt.
Mm-hmm. He was there the whole time.
Let's see what's next, shall we?
Time for me. And I'm going to look like a pretty princess.
When you're a boy.
Retro Off-Road.
Retro Off-Road!
Alright, let's go...
Oh, I'm done.
I'm going P-Wing. And...
Actually.
Is there a white and red kite? Yes, there is. The plane. Is there a better white and red kite? No, just the plane. Alright, cool. I'm color coordinated and near about the fastest thing on the planet. And heaviest. But I have pretty bad acceleration, and pretty bad handling, and pretty bad traction. But I'll take it. Alright, Leafs, away!
Wario Stadium, I think. Wario Stadium? Yeah, that has to be Wario Stadium.
Chocolate Fountain.
Wario Stadium.
Aw. But I want to race on a stage called Chocolate Fountain. More accurately, I want to eat stuff that's been dipped in a chocolate fountain. Like chocolate.
You know what?
I am a pretty princess. That's what I know.
And I'm going to kidnap.
No, you're not. The day Rosalina gets kidnapped is the day the world comes to an end. Rosalina is a bit too tough for that. Child Wave!
Who do you think's bigger, Mork or Boy? I think they're
probably the same. Probably the same.
Although the first time I saw Morton, I thought Morton was like a tiny bit bigger than
him. I had the piranha plant. Chomp.
I'll tell you what, I'll make a Mario Kart game, and I'll make a Mario Kart game, and there's going to be a stage called Chomp.
There's not, can't make. One of these days you're going to realize the fact that you can't make games that other people make. You can pretend to make one all you want, but you can't actually make one. Because it's illegal!
What is illegal?
It means you can go to jail for it. Mario is owned by Nintendo, and unless you're part of Nintendo, you can't do anything with Mario. You can't create Mario property. sure people have done it, but it's not legal. And even if you could do it, it takes a whole lot of know-how. Stuff that you're not gonna learn for a very long time. If you wanna make your own game out of something that you create, you can do that. But you can't make a game based off of something somebody else does. Not if you want to make money off of it. Get flattened.
I don't know by who. Something. I think it was Morton, maybe.
Nobody.
Maybe I got flattened by Morton. He jumped off my head. And he passed the dude that was. That.
Sherbet Land!
And then, I think the next one was something.
Peanut Butter Factory. Gosh darn it. I'm hungry. In case you can't tell.
Music Park! That's what it was.
Peanut Butter Park.
So what you're saying is, what you're saying for the Mario thing is, you can't make a game like if somebody else made it unless you don't want to pay money off of it.
What I'm saying is you can't legally make a Mario game without permission from Nintendo. Or working for Nintendo. Even if you don't want to make money off of it, but especially if you want to make money off of it.
Okay.
Because Mario is their property, and it's their right to every single thing that Mario is on. That's why Nintendo claims every single one of our Mario Kart 8 videos. Because it's their property, and they make the money off of it. They don't make that much money off of it because we get like 3 views a week, but they make the 2 cents that we get. Morton, I do not like you. Gosh darn it, Snow. Thank you for throwing that blue shell, whoever threw it.
That was me.
Good. Gonna kill Morton. Give me back my first place. Get flattened, Morton! Aha! Me! Get out of here, Wario!
I had an invincible star and made it faster with a golden flutter.
Fly, Red Shell.
I love getting in the water. It takes me like a short
time. It's at least just fast. First place. No.
And yeah. Nobody saw me underwater.
Next.
Music Park. Did they make a Wilds of the Mules of Note one?
Think so.
Is it going to be music notes again?
Think so.
Next! The music note one!
Music park.
That's where the music notes live.
They have a name. I just don't remember what it is.
And the mule, because the music notes try to squish you with what, music bags?
That's probably not it. They probably have a name.
If you ask
permission from Nintendo to make a Mario game, they would probably ask you what you intend to do with it, how you're going to do it, and what all Mario characters you would want in the game. And then depending on your answer, they would say yes or no. Like, if you wanted to make a Mario game with as much Mario content in it as possible, they would probably say no. And to be honest, they'd probably say no anyway, but they'd probably be more likely to say yes if you're going to use, like, Mario, Luigi, Peach, and Bowser, and that's it. Or, like, a couple enemies.
I mean, Mario made a lot of enemies.
But if you wanted to put, like, as many Mario characters in the game as possible, that would mean that Nintendo would have to get more involved, and that would cost them more money. Because it costs money to make video games. It costs a lot of money. That's why these games are, like, 60, 70 bucks a piece.
Well,
I lost my first place. Oh. I lost my first, second, and possibly third place. Nope, I got third.
Hey, I did a drift, so I got a little boost.
You need to do it on every turn. Or at least most turns. You need to do a drift on most turns and a trick off of every ramp. Can't just do it once in a while.
I haven't played Wizard 101 in a long time.
It's because it doesn't work very well. I tried to record some of it a few days ago, all of the audio was messed up.
Oh.
For some reason, XSplit doesn't want to record audio very well anymore.
Aww.
I'm probably gonna have to email them or something and see what the issue is. Because it does it with everything, not just Wizard 101, but it does it with trying to record off the capture card. It does it with trying to record just about anything. It always messes up the music and the audio. So I'll have to... Oh, seriously. Have a red shell. Probably have to email them or contact them or something to see if they figure out the problem.
about that name for their cover. Do you think they'll still say yes if you make up a new character for Mario?
They probably say sure, you can do that if they decide to make a game. But they probably wouldn't use the character. They'd probably be just on your game and not on anything else that they do. That would become your property. Anything that you make yourself becomes your property. As long as you copyright it, of course.
Okay.
Mario is trademarked, all rights reserved by Nintendo, so.
But you're like, Nintendo.
So if you wanted to make new enemies in your game instead of using regular Mario enemies, then those would be your property and Nintendo would use it without like buying them off. And if they bought them off, you would no longer be allowed to use them. Because then they would be Nintendo's property. You'll learn more about it when you get older and have to start learning about that stuff. For now, you don't even need to worry about it. You don't have the tools, nor the skills, nor the means necessary to make them different. Also, I just blew up Wario and it was fun.
I mean, nothing's impossible. I mean,
you can't make a video game on Microsoft Paint. We do not have coding, graphic design, model making, or programming equipment at all.
What is model making?
See these characters, the vehicles, all the enemies and all the bad guys, those are all models. They are models animated and designed on a computer and made to move as smoothly as they do. We do not have the means necessary to even make any of them, much less animate them.
Okay, so what do we have to do then?
A lot of equipment that costs a lot of money. If you want to do it professionally.
So what you're saying is Nintendo only makes Mario games?
Yeah. Nintendo is the only people who can make Mario games. Because they own Mario. Same thing with Zelda. They own Zelda. Pokemon, only Nintendo and the Pokemon Company can make those games. For games like... Every game is owned by a company. Every franchise is owned by a company. They might say... They might tell a third-party company to make the game for them, but in the end, they own it.
So, like, PS4 only owns, like, battle games?
No. There's different games on any... on different... systems. There are plenty of platformers and racing games on the PS4. But that's gonna end off today's episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to put the like button down below. And if you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe as well. This is Chris of the Next Generation. I'll see you guys next time.